Саша! Невский!
Ты где, Серега? А вот, Серега. Где сжигай. Готов, Иван. Здорово, дорогой. Привет, дорогой. Здорово. Марис и Сергей.
Legendary Sergey.
He created all that.
We've heard a lot about you.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Нормально, рад тебя видеть. Yeah, he's a legendary guy, you know? And if you're right, they shoot us a little bit for him, you know, for his good memory. You know, because he made a revolution here, if we talk about real estate, you know. Because before him, we didn't have huge buildings like that, you know. He's young, he's very smart, he has great education, right? And
that мы принесли, Сереге подарок фильмы.
Наши фильмы,
которые мы с Сережей сработаем.
Да, которые американские версии, как фильмы.
И мы когда-нибудь еще кино снимем здесь.
I said to them that one day we'll shoot a movie right here, you know? Because this is a great view.
It's a chance of location, you know?
And I think the movie will kind of like Die Hard, right?
Oh, easy.
So, because we have full graduation from Serbia, we can use buildings and stuff.
We got the stunt guys.
Absolutely.
I got the guys in LA.
Alexander, love your hospitality. Thank you. Thank you.
I know.
Really.
If you want,
we just started, you know. My pleasure. Today we have 5 more meetings.
Okay.
And you already like my hospitality, so thank you.
I liked it yesterday.
Yeah, and I was going to say, like, great. Remember I told you in LA? I mean, to see what an amazing perspective the world's getting us in here.
Thank you very
much. I mean, while you're waiting for Sergei Sergey, I can tell you some words about the Reich Tower.
No problem. Join us. What?
And we're here. Now, 62nd floor. Restaurant. 61st floor, this is swimming pool. Over here. 60th floor, there are a lot of spa. And for 49 floor, there are apartments that we can go to. If you want to see an apartment,
yeah,
we can go there.
Definitely, I'm going back.
After
check it out.
This,
can I have one?
Yes.
Can I have one?
Definitely, yes.
If you want, of course.
It's very cheap here.
You can live here, you can spend time here.
Right.
This is tower east. It will be... it will go upper to the 30 floors. It will be 93 floor. And center field will be 506 meters. It will be the highest building in the world.
Really?
Because we have building in the Europe.
In Europe, right.
In Europe. And it will end of building will be by the end of the 2020. And there, after year, it will be all building will be
finished.
Excuse me for my English. And if you want, we can travel on the elevator with glass door.
Nice.
And you can see another elevator that is situated
This is good for you to practice.
No, it's good. Excuse me for my English.
Yeah.
We have exclusively elevators that are twin. In one shaft, there are two elevators. One on the second. And this is point independently each from other.
So, if a girl
is
wearing a dress and you're underneath,
oh.
Cannot look up.
Yeah. But you must look up. He's on camera right now. Would you look up? For the camera, would you look up? Supermodel.
I can do it. And I will stay with you if you want and tell some words about the tower. Or you can meet with Sergey, and after the meeting, you can go to any part of the building you want.
If you can show us the little thing, right? You can show us apartments or whatever. Before we go,
after
meeting with Sergey.
Yeah. Yes, correct.
Thank you.
That was all.
His name is Vita.
Vita. For you.
Victor. Vitya is kind of like a nickname. Victor is the name of Vitya.
Yeah.
Vitya is a shorter version.
His brother is named
Twin Brother.
But he doesn't have a diplomatic passport.
He can use it. No, we
can use it. That's right.
First Emmanuel will be here, after that with DHL. You ask what do you think, brother?
That's funny.
People do the same thing. Definitely. That's good. Emmanuel from the Cabo Verde, Republic of Cabo Verde, they don't need a visa. They can go to Russia.
I think any
country in the world. Diplomatic passport. Yeah.
Very good.
Mark,
nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
Emmanuel and Robert.
First of all, it's absolutely amazing to see you here.
Thank you.
Crazy, yeah.
Thank you. Please sit down. We're waiting for Sergey.
Not Sergey. He's a little bit busy.
Yes, he'll be back. I told Mark that you have like a special martial arts gym on minus one,
yeah,
right? They have like a real martial arts studio.
Cool.
Nice. Minus one.
Now we go. And then I'll show you
you can say Russian or translate it.
Absolutely. I just
worry. Don't worry. Oh, we're all worried. I might worry too.
Then you're going to say the wrong thing? He's trying to talk and he goes, you know what? You are all fools. Oh, I'm sorry.
So I could say that he helped prepare me for movies.
No, you can't say it.
Yeah.
You could say it, but you should.
I should, okay, but I'm not going to say it.
That's cool. I could say it. Exactly.
But I'm not going to.
Okay. I could say it, and I should say it, but I'm not going to.
But you know, the funny thing is, even last night, we were very tired, but when we see each other, it's crazy. The way we play, we fight. So, at 3 o'clock in the...
Upstairs for me.
At 3 in the morning. Our room is one floor above Robert's. At 3 o'clock in the morning, we started training. And I said, shh, Robert's downstairs, so we stopped at 3 in the morning.
And I'm trying to sleep. But I hear boom, 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 boom.
7 days a week, Alexander. Because you fought. We were on my father's senior team. I was 16, he was 17, almost 18. And we fought the fourth ranked Shotokan team in Europe. We fought seniors, 30-year-old men, 40-year-old men. We were teenagers. So we're so used to high energy because that's what we did for years.
Wow. You fought in full contact?
It was semi-contact, but growing shots. Growing shots? Oh, yeah. Everything. So when we fight Taekwondo people, my father, our teacher, would just say, when they go for the head, go for the other head. So they kind of just go underneath, bam, right in the groin. It was rough. And you know, they say semi-contact, but you know, to the body, it's always full. And to the head, it's like, they go, oh, you can't take that, that was too hard. So you always went. You always went hard. But with groin kicks, legal.
And when you start to do movies, you continue to train
always,
the same way?
Always. I trained like in real life, like yesterday, last night, we were doing Muay Thai at 3 in the morning.
3 in the morning, above me.
Hard. And Robert, sorry.
Style of life. You cannot stop.
Yeah.
but we get we got so excited, you know. Yeah, I was like, oh, my treat, you know.
Oh, oh wow. That's oh, that's gorgeous.
Wow.
Wow.
It's a small only, and all the rooms are different.
Wow.
You like Richard Branson?
No, I don't. It's crazy, man.
He's better.
He's better.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's amazing. Oh, that's gorgeous.
And he created it all himself, you know? He did it all himself.
We grow
from the idea.
This is city. We start. We first start construction in the city,
wow.
Building, and we start in the promotion.
Mm-hmm.
Really, it's very very difficult because it's another project. 2 million square meters.
This is so serious.
All
already done. People living here.
Yeah.
And the law. And the law.
UFO.
UFO.
UFO. UFO. All right. Yeah.
This is 3 million square meters. And
beautiful.
And leave the
nature.
Natural. And this is leave
animals.
Animals.
Like a small zoo.
Yeah.
And all the road down. Road not upstairs and
underground. Oh, everything's underground. Yeah. Subway.
You open right. And you no problem go children for walking. You not mind.
It's very safe.
And not stay in car outside. Only
for
car. Yeah.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Wow.
This is first project in Moscow 10 years ago, starting. It's 2 million and half square meters in the
it's same different pole. Projects that you created.
Unbelievable. Yeah.
That's why he became number one.
Very impressive. Yeah.
It's small. This is big because it's not start, I am construction, and another company start and bankrupt. Helping
take over
for 51 level. Just my small. It's a big building. The construction you are looking at the
other road.
Yeah,
other side.
It's a good neighborhood.
Another construction project. Another project. This is big project, new. I live here at this place. You remember?
This is a river here. 20,
yeah, it's river, the Moscow.
How
I live
far away
this
is it
place.
From here? It's about now, 50 minutes.
30 minutes.
Как mm-hmm. будет дебаркатер? Дебаркатер.
Дебаркатер, охренеть.
House.
He lived kind of like
on the water.
Yeah.
Kind of like kind of like on a boat, you know?
Yeah. Oh, like a house. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Beautiful.
I live in
right on the water.
Yeah.
Right
near. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm
sure. I have a project, small project in Miami.
Yeah. Yeah, I love Miami.
It's Ukraine because it's a big problem for economic situation. Ukraine and now 15 level construction can stop it. It's London and the partner, the region partner, is a beautiful project. It's high top price and, because I have only 20%.
Only 20%.
Ah, it's London, another project London. It's a beautiful project. We decide we have small problem because this is 175 meter in London. It's not possible another permit another company because it's stopped. Only I have a permit.
Mm-hmm.
And this is near the river, first place.
Emza.
I can see from these.
I show partner for this project.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say, I can see from these.
He's looking for partners for the project.
Right. Well, I was going to say, I can see from this and from the way you speak, the passion, you're like a born filmmaker because you're very visual. Everything's very visual for you.
So, you know.
You know?
Oh, it's
Miami.
Кинематографиста.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. My, yeah. This is Switzerland, big project Switzerland, and the high project of the Switzerland, 1.8 square feet, 8 million, 1.8 million square feet.
Wow.
In
Switzerland.
It's Montenegro, Черногория. This is
small town.
Beautiful.
Because it's not construction finish and
not finished yet.
I have problem because it's Черногория for
government
mm-hmm. and very
Stupid idiot. This way. Yeah, you know my way of translation.
Exactly.
And a Cambodia.
Unbelievable.
So people go on their vacation.
It's just his. It's just yours.
Говорили туда мои люди?
Your questions for only interesting or
is it
private or hotel?
It's like
this is
обычный, то есть, ну, нет.
For you open.
Oh yeah.
No.
He's asking. Are you asking a general question or do you want to go? Yes, all four of us want to go.
We'll see.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Здравствуйте.
Oh, Christmas tree, nice. This is one of if I need mine, I work in this. If I need the bonus, I'm sure.
Wow. Ah,
he create things here.
Yeah, right.
It's unbelievable. It's a great view.
It's like being in heaven.
No, nice.
From the class.
It's like small.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
We see all the smoke.
Wow.
Not you. It's,
I know, I'm not sure, but it's...
And he started from a dream, you know?
Your column here, because we...
Yeah.
We see?
Yeah.
Конечно, колонна. Вот, а мы висим, понимаешь, тут же нет насущей конструкции, там видишь?
Ну, фасад.
So we in the air, you know?
Yeah. И мы сказали, что фасад не несущий, то есть...
Ну понятно, и не но
тут. И несущий фасад. Мне сложно перевести несущий фасад.
Ты жил в Америке или мы?
Не несущий фасад тяжело, но то, что мы висим, я сказал. Проходите.
Пойдешь вниз?
Да, конечно. Заходи.
My book small.
That's... I'd like now reading only old book.
Good.
Old book, because if a lot of year ago, if you have money, if you have money and you good idea, only this is together your possible printing book.
Ah, okay.
It's a problem because I'm speaking. No,
allergy.
It's let's go another place because it's speaking with Vasily Titov and Маляр как pointer.
Painter.
Let's go another place.
Let's go to
Marshall. Okay, maybe photo and another place.
Let's do photo together, Roberto.
Yes.
Come on.
Because. This is what I need, Alexander.
No, wait. I need a photo of Sergei. That's true.
Так, а мы? Да. Так, а ну, стой, подожди, а тут тебя видно?
Давай,
стой, вот так вот.
Да.
Ярик? One more?
Да. Давай так. Yes! Окей?
Okay? Yes. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Mark, Manuel, please. Ты взял себе пальто, взял себе? Мое взял пальто? Что значит?
It was in Century City at the 20th Century Fox building, and it's about maybe 35-40 stories, and they shot Die Hard while they were building that building because they were able to shoot there because it wasn't completed, and they had open areas where they could move the cameras and have them on dollies and cranes and everything.
Первый.
So in a building that's not completed yet, it's the best to shoot in because you have a lot of movement for the cameras.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's
you can move through walls.
Yeah, speed
elevator. 35. Выходим на 35.
35. Oh, let's go. Enough. This is way because you're not seeing, and this is.
Сереж, у пацана есть пульт от прозрачного лифта.
Да-да-да,
слушай,
офигенно.
Good
place.
This is it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Дитя! Смотрите, большой наш. Дитя, сделай.
Good place. We'll be late to support Russian Connected Bill. But it's all right, because we have more chances to produce Russian Die Hard.
That's right.
It's a, you know, for a long time, you know, he doesn't show his buildings to anyone, so it's just
beautiful.
Thank you.
Why? У наших русских людей, когда я им показываю, они все не радуются, как у вас.
Because unfortunately, a lot of people who he showed it to, they were jealous, you know, of his success. And I remember when he showed it to me first time, I was like, I told him, like, Sergey, you should be proud of yourself.
Yes, yes,
you know,
yes.
That's see, that's everyone has the same reaction.
People look at when I'm looking face.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people jealous, of course, of his success.
The other side is to inspire.
Right.
You know, to inspire.
Because
if you good mind, if you good work mind, if you not good work mind, not good energy.
Yeah. Right.
Then so, you
yes. Yeah. And then other people, a lot of people in the Russian very, very big problem for mind.
Right. Yeah.
Unfortunately. Yeah. Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Так
круто.
You're a monster. So they say America.
I'm a little broke
monster.
A little broken.
They get very angry. And we always thought if somebody's better, watch them learn from them.
Yeah.
Don't get jealous. Learn from them. That's the idea,
absolutely.
You know? So when you see this, it's like, don't get jealous, or go, wow, that's so cool.
Raise yourself. Mark, raise yourself.
Right?
Right.
Check it out.
Wow.
Come
on,
we stay now, sit here.
Wow.
You go there.
Yeah.
And it's a restaurant.
It's a restaurant, wow. Right there.
And,
where we've been.
And we stay now this.
Right.
And this is construction for one
that's
more certain crew floors.
Is that crazy?
And,
huge.
And,
huge.
And one more, this is.
5 floors, 5
meters
from
ground.
And this place,
very, very small office.
For my office.
Only one office.
One office.
Very good.
And
I
want to
have
an office. Robert, just one chair and window.
Sit there. Только одно место буду поставить.
We have small idea. We making the chasha and the fire. And we start Olympic Games in the Sochi,
right.
And fire in Sochi and fire in Moscow.
Yeah, before Olympic Games.
After finish games, I'm product.
He would sell.
Gazprom, brand Gazprom.
Nice.
That's an interesting idea. That's an interesting idea. So next time you're here, they have another building. Yeah?
Exactly.
Let's go,
guys.
Looking.
Oh.
Ой, а почему ты наверх мы поехали?
That's all right.
А нам же надо на минус первый.
Wow, cool. That's cool.
I'm sorry, because...
fog.
For...
That's all right.
Light.
Wow! Wow!
Just a second. Just a second.
Awesome.
Just a second.
Wow. Look at this now.
Go. Okay, elevator. Just a second. Да, попробуй нажать на первый этаж, а?
Нажимаю. Oh, that's amazing.
Минус первый,
dude. That is so crazy.
Сейчас.
Especially for people who are afraid of height. You
know? I know, I love it.
That's a nice trick.
Алло.
Через этого.
I love heights. I love being scared.
Через печку.
Да.
Алло, ребят. Да, добрый день, это Полонский Сергей.
Look at that, dude.
У меня большая просьба сейчас этот элеватор пустить на минус первый этаж.
Can you imagine? So we do.
Спасибо большое, ждем сигнала. Когда подтверждение будет, дайте, дайте.
Yeah. There's not a camera right underneath this thing. Oh. A slow motion camera. We'll speed it up and down. Nice.
Запускайте.
Люди, прошу.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if it'll come out.
Да-да-да. Полонский это, Полонский, спасибо.
Слав, включи вход.
It's like Die Hard. Uh-huh. Real life, you know?
Is it on? There we go. Yeah, it is real life Die Hard. No, it's not gonna come. Waiting for them to pull us on minus one.
Sorry, waiting minutes because it's this picture.
Yeah.
Кто-нибудь вызвал бы?
Нет, нас еще наверх вызвали.
It's okay if you're not working and other people. Здравствуйте. Какой 35-й, да, вы нажали? Блин, нам надо... Нажми, пожалуйста, еще минус первый сейчас.
Вам нужно
35? Он ездит на минус первый, я точно... А, окей, да, он не ездит.
Вы на 46-й.
Стоп, на 4-й. Все, я понял. А дискрешен не пульсу. Ну просто я хотел до низа
подскочить. Вон. Oh, that's awesome.
That's awesome, yeah.
Да, на четвертый надо запустить на самом деле, потому что он
put a camera underneath this elevator and scoot it up and down. Amazing.
Нажми четвертый, попробуй нажать. Четвертый или десятый сейчас.
Четвертый.
Нажал? Четвертый, нажмем. Дай четвертый. Окей. Okay, let's go another elevator, because it's elevator, not way for me, and because you're looking, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. And look. Chick.
Yeah.
Chick.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'd like all full not glasses, because not possible.
Ah, okay.
Okay?
Let's go. Mark, please.
I'm sorry, I forget.
And
it goes together with my friend and
tick! Pew!
I know.
That's
amazing. I love that.
Значит, выходим на счет.
Стой!
Стой!
I know.
Me for video, because all people, my manager, need one time video for iPhone.
Oh, right.
And,